In this week's latest AI and robotics breakthroughs, we take a sneak peek at the first large-scale humanoid robot initiative. We reveal the next level of human-to-AI interaction, and at the end, we unveil the most recent frontier in multimodal AI with a jaw-dropping leap towards artificial general intelligence. In the first story, Agility Robotics is outpacing Boston Dynamics and Tesla with AI capabilities and the construction of the first large-scale humanoid robot factory, potentially overshadowing Tesla's ambitions for its Optimus robot rollout with what the company calls its RoboFab. This 70,000-square-foot facility in Oregon will mass-produce a pioneering line of humanoid robots named Digit, which are designed with two legs and two arms to freely maneuver as a collaborative device and work with humans in diverse environments. But the robot's artificial intelligence abilities are what really shine. In a demonstration, Digit starts out by visually detecting trash on the floor and receives a voice command, telling it to clean up the mess. Impressively, Digit then uses a large language model to interpret how best to achieve the stated goal. Furthermore, Digit requires no explicit instructions on how to clean or what a mess is, but instead simply figures it out from the conversational input to accomplish the task in the real world. In order to scale, Agility Robotics RoboFab is a first-of-its-kind facility that's aimed at maximizing the potential of humanoid robots, with an impressive annual max capacity of 10,000 units once it reaches its full operational state. Plus, this world-first venture will generate over 500 human jobs. Additionally, what also makes Digit stand out is its human-like form that ensures optimal balance and maneuverability, enabling it to operate efficiently in various environments and easily overcome obstacles like stairs that traditionally limit robotic operations. Although Digit does not feature a five-fingered hand, opting for a more simplified claw or mitten structure, it still retains versatility, able to traverse complex terrains, manipulate objects, and contribute significantly to logistical operations. This design choice emphasizes functionality and efficiency over complexity, as human-like hands would add unnecessary intricacy to the robotic structure, according to the company. At first, Digit is intended for warehouse and factory settings with the aim of optimizing logistics and material transportation, with the official rollout being scheduled for next year at a price point of only $250,000 per unit. Plus, the company is also planning to provide leasing and renting options in the near future. Meanwhile, there are still concerns regarding humanoid robots taking human jobs, but Agility Robotics says they envision Digit as a facilitator rather than a replacement. Therefore, Digit is intended to be perceived as a harmonious collaborator that fills work roles that are typically less favored, repetitive, or more dangerous in order to increase safety and convenience at the workplace. Meanwhile, in the second story, researchers from Shanghai AI Laboratory, Nanyang and Carnegie Mellon University have just unveiled a breakthrough called Unified Human-Scene Interaction via Prompted Chain of Contacts. This pioneering framework is making new ground in unified and long-horizon control based on language commands, elevating the spectrum of human interaction with artificial intelligence through its array of impressive features, including fine granularity control, varied interactions with the same object, and multi-object interaction capabilities. In the recently published paper, UniHSI finally enables cohesive control of a host of interactions which are all interpreted through natural language commands, thus enhancing the scope and accuracy of human interaction. Here's how it works. This unique framework is meticulously developed on what's known as a chain of contacts, which is essentially just a series of steps involving human joint object part pairs. This concept is naturally inspired by the intrinsic correlation between interaction types and the related human object contact regions. But here's where it gets incredible. UniHSI ingeniously integrates a large language model planner that translates the language prompts into structured task plans, coupled with a unified controller that seamlessly converts chain of contacts into a uniform task execution. This synergy results in a unified, coherent mechanism that paves the way for diverse and effective human-AI interactions like never before. To ensure the robustness and applicability of UniHSI, a new dataset named Scene Plan has been assembled, incorporating thousands of task plans produced by large language models, reflecting a range of diverse scenarios. Moreover, comprehensive experiments have already validated the versatility and efficacy of the UniHSI framework, demonstrating its adaptability and generalizability to real, scanned scenes, signifying its potential in leveling human-AI interactions. The integral components of this groundbreaking pipeline are both the LLM planner and the unified controller, which work together in unison to create a smooth, interactive experience. The LLM planner processes language inputs and background scenario information to yield multi-step plans in the form of chain of contacts, which the unified controller executes meticulously, producing interaction movements and illustrating the seamless fusion of technology and human input. Finally, in this week's most amazing breakthrough, researchers from NExT Lab and the University of Singapore have just unveiled the next echelon of generalized artificial intelligence with NExT-GPT, the most sophisticated any-to-any multimodal large language model that epitomizes multimodal intelligence and interaction. As we progress towards achieving the holy grail of artificial general intelligence, multimodal large language models have been making remarkable progress, but they've been predominantly constrained to input-side multimodal understanding, lacking the capability to produce content across various modalities. Importantly, the human experience is multifaceted. We perceive the world and communicate through diverse modalities, necessitating the development of MM-LLMs that can interact and generate content in any form. This is where NextGPT comes in to transcend these limitations, functioning as a comprehensive system that connects an LLM with multimodal adapters and various diffusion decoders. As a result, it enables perception and generation of inputs and outputs across text, images, videos, and audio, marking a significant stride towards more anthropomorphic AI research. At the core of its structure, NextGPT utilizes a three-tiered system, primarily focusing on multimodal encoding, LLM understanding and reasoning, and multimodal generation. It also leverages models like ImageBind to encode inputs across its six modalities and employs Vicuna as the core agent for semantic understanding and reasoning. This approach allows the generation of multimodal contents with specific instructions from the LLM, utilizing transformer-based output projection layers. Most importantly, this intricate model employs existing high-performance encoders and decoders, requiring tuning of only a minimal amount of parameters, facilitating low-cost training and convenient extension to other potential modalities. It also introduces modality switching instruction tuning, which enables complex cross-modal semantic understanding and content generation based on a meticulously curated high-quality dataset. The advancements embodied in NextGPT herald the promising potential of creating an AI agent capable of modeling universal modalities. Finally, NextGPT uses what's referred to as lightweight multimodal alignment learning, which aligns different input modalities with text feature space to minimize the distance between model signal token representations and the conditional text representations of the diffusion models. This alignment ensures coherent and effective interaction, bringing the AI models closer to a more human-like interaction and understanding with each other.